triple threat action under Dynamite.
I would love to put somebody like a Pat O'Connor, George Hammerschmidt, the time machine to get their thoughts on a triple threat match like this.
What impact! I ran into that one.
What a strike! Going for the cover. Pin's broken up. I can't believe it. Shoulder tackle.
Beautiful technique.
He's not looking like himself here. But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to enjoy the action.
Oh, man, right in the neck.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This could be all she wrote.
Impact.
Incredible.
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Definitely has his work cut out for him. Dodges that one.
Damn.
Man, things look bleak right now.
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what?
Right off his feet.
Nobody controls the pace of the match.
What is this guy?
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh man!
Ouch.
This one's getting ugly.
You might want to turn away.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What an uppercut.
Shows his quickness there.
Now he offers his head crank.
Look at the torque.
It's not legal. It's a normal mowing match.
I'm not used to seeing this.
We know what this means.
Hehehehe